Hello guys, today in this video I will show you how to download and install Notepad++ in laptop or PC on Windows 10 and Windows 11. Now first of all go to Google and search Notepad++. Now open it. Now download any version that you want. Click on it. And just click download. Download the setup. And just open the downloaded setup. And follow my steps. Now you can see Notepad++ is totally installed in our laptop or PC. Thanks for watching.